What is and what should never be is based on episode 20 of the second season of the TV series. It's kind of a fantasy story where Dean wakes up one day and finds himself in a totally different, idyllic life. I won't say too much more, but the depiction of this life and how Dean feels about it is pretty damn interesting. I think you'll enjoy it.